Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Ashley and thank you for joining me on this very special video. I just wanted to say thank you so much for helping me reach 500 subscribers on this channel. I can't believe we got here. And my main purpose for this channel was to help at least one person on their journey in architecture, and it brings me so much joy just reading all the messages and feedback that I have been getting about how the channel has helped them on their journey. And that's really the purpose of this. So the fact that we've reached 500 subscribers and it's growing, it brings me so much joy that the message and the content will reach even more people, and I hope to continue delivering more and more content. I do also want to take a moment to also talk about some of the updates I'll be doing and some of the videos that I'm planning in the next few weeks/month. And I also want to mention that I am working in improving the quality of the videos. Of course, I'm always trying to improve the quality and also improve on the consistency of the videos, which I do apologize. I know I haven't been very consistent on when I upload, but it has been difficult. It has been a challenge on my part because I do work full time, and a lot of times there's things that come up, meetings that come up even in the evening, and it's beyond my control, and that postpones also the timing of my videos as well. But thank you so much for being so patient. I am planning to be more consistent, so stay tuned for that as well. So I also want to take a moment just to give you guys an update on what's to come the next month or so. In the next video, I'll be announcing a big announcement, which is a major milestone in my career and profession, which I want to share with everyone as well on this channel. So I'm super excited to be posting that. So stay tuned for that. It will be coming out after this video, so stay tuned. I will also be talking about the syllabus program. I know that's been a huge request on everyone on the channel, so I'll be posting a video on the syllabus program, which is an alternative method to getting your license in Canada. I'll also be posting a video for the international students and graduates that want to become a licensed architect in Canada. So I'll be going through the requirements to becoming a licensed architect if you are an international student or graduate. And also, because I won't be able to cover everything in one video, I'll also be doing a video on, if you are a foreign architect, how to transfer your credits over to becoming a licensed architect in Canada. I'll also be talking and doing more videos about architecture school, masters and undergrad, and I'm hoping to also get a video out on my UBC experience, so my master's experience, and also my recommendations for graduate school and undergrad as well. And I am planning to also do lead professional videos on how to become a lead, a green associate, and so on. I'm not sure if that's something that you guys would be interested, so let me know down below. And of course, if there's something else that you would love to see on the channel, let me know down below. I love to hear from you guys. So it makes it so much more personable when I do get a comment or an email. It helps me to also connect with you guys. Do reach out. I really appreciate all the comments. And of course, sometimes it does take me a bit of time to get back to you guys because I am a little bit busy, but I do love hearing the feedback and I do get back. It takes me sometimes a week because I do want to give the best response that I can, and I like to give a lot of details as well. So that does take time for me to compose sometimes those emails. So be patient with me, but I do get back to everyone. Again, thank you so much for the 500 subscribers. This is a huge milestone on the channel. I've been learning a lot as well, so it's been a great time. So I hope to see you guys on future videos. Stay tuned. Until then, I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye.